Well, that looks good. You gotta do here. You want to get your oh shit. Right, so today I'm gonna be making some Fortnite items in real life, and no one else has ever done this because I don't know why they haven't done it. It's a great idea. Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy Ali A back with another brand new video. But I'm gonna show you how easy it is. So I'm just gonna jump straight to the point. First of all, you're gonna need a jar like this. It's a pretty nice jar. Apart from the fact that it smells of absolute shit, I'm not even lying. It's not even a joke. Like, genuinely, if you open that lid, it smells of like blue cheese times 10. It's fucking grim, honestly. Right. We have some sieve in case the other players get hold of the drink. They're in for a bit of a surprise. Is that allowed on YouTube? I don't know. Then we have some Gillette. That also always comes in handy. Then we have a mini jar. I'm sure a lot of you know what's going to happen with that. We have some, if I can grab them, we have four different colours of these. This is basically everything I could find in the cupboard. So, yeah, let's go ahead and make some items. First of all, we're going to start off with what a lot of you think is a pretty common item. It's a shield. It's basically that blue thing that has blue liquid in. So what we're going to use is one of these big things. Let me just show the camera it. I really am regretting going to open this. But, we're going to make this by putting a bit of blue food colouring in this. And let's see what happens. So let's go ahead and get some water. Here we have our water. So let's go ahead and pop this thing open. It actually smells of I really hate this thing. But we're going to add some of this so it makes it blue. If it doesn't look like a shield potion, then I don't know what's wrong with this. Right, so let's add a bit of blue. Ooh, actually, that looks very sick, I won't lie. A little bit more, like that. That looks pretty. I think that looks like a shield potion. So, if you by any chance drop your shield potion and you don't want anyone else having it, what I recommend is adding a little bit of sieve into it, so whoever drinks it is in for a... It gives it a little bit of a fizz. What I like to do in... I like to normally add some shaving foam, like that, just a little bit. See, it's blue. See, everything I do is on purpose, right? So, let's get a little bit in our hands. Get it around. This has been great so far, I won't lie. Now, you want to add a little bit of red, just to indicate that this is ours. What am I saying? Right, add a little bit of red, just like that. And it gives you that really red colour, you know? That's what you want. So, there we go. That's a good shield potion. Rate this out of 10, okay? 10 being amazing, 1 being the worst. Just rate, I think that's probably a 9. Maybe at push 10. We have the mini shield, so obviously we got ourselves a little glass, because it's small. Oh, that looks good. You gotta do here. You want to get your oh shit, fuck. Oh no. Paper, do your fucking work. I gotta pray that the paper fucking absorbs this. Oh shit. Why is so much expensive equipment around? Right, don't panic, get fucking, oh shit. Well, this is going well so far. So, how are you guys enjoying your day? I'm loving mine. It's like I've killed someone. Get it like this, remember? Oh fuck, it's dripping everywhere. Oh shit, it's dripping everywhere, fuck. It's all over my clothes, fuck. Oh shit, it's actually everywhere. There you go. Tell me that's not a mini shield, how can that not be a mini shield? Next up, we're gonna do a slurp juice. Okay, so what you wanna do, you wanna open up your jar. Just a little bit, okay? That'll do. Okay, so it looks pretty nice. I think a little bit more will actually do. So about there. Then you wanna bottle that up so it doesn't fucking spill all over your desk. I just pour it down there. That looks brilliant. And now, a lot of people would probably leave it there, but I would say A little bit of orange would actually make it, it'll bring it all together. If I saw that on the street, I would instantly think that's gotta be slurp juice. All right, can't not be slurp juice. Put a hole in a nigga like SpongeBob. Your niggas rock bottom at the bus stop. Your bitch a cum bucket. And you want to put one here, slide under your next bit of paper like that. Just tape it over. Make sure it's really nice and neat. Otherwise, you'll just ruin the design. Put one on this side. So you're just covering the whole box in paper. That. And you want to rip it off there with the masking tape. Just slam it there. Then you want to get your other bit of paper and just layer it. And you want to do these two sides. Because there are six sides on a cuboid, guys. That'll do. Yeah. Right. So, We got a pretty nice looking med kit. This is it. Oh my god. What the fuck is that? Well, I'm getting that, definitely. Too many thoughts on my mind, I can't sleep at night, so I just keep writing. I don't need no help, I don't need opinions, so don't waste my time then. I just been living online, my city don't show me no loving, that's fine. Fuck local radio stations, I got more plays than all of these rappers combined. This is not helpful at- oh my god. Right, now we need a med kit and everything like that, because of this fucking retard. Oh, as if he just got that much on me. Oh my god. Oh, they changed the color of the blue. That's what they've done. Like, the blue is darker, the purple's more purple. Like, that is sick. Minigun. Oh my god. As if. That's sick. No, come back. He's got an LMG as well. Oh, mate, you're getting messed. You're getting messed. Done. It's done. Oh my god, I like this gun. Oh, you can get like a... you can get like a different variant. So this is the purple one, and I've obviously got the legendary one. I will slay anyone who comes near me. Oh my god, this is fucking sick. I can't reach him. How? This guy is not good. He's down. Too many thoughts on my mind, I can't sleep at night, so I just keep writing. I don't need no help, I don't need opinions, so don't waste my time then. Come on then. I just been living online, my city don't show me no love and that's fine. But local radio stations, this thing is actually OP at tearing down, but look how quickly this thing just destroys bases. I've done that then. Alright, let's mow him. Mow him. Mow him. Mow him. Mow him. Come on then. He's in the truck. Well, that's him exposed. Well, this gun is actually OP. Don't know where he's hiding. Oh, he's shooting back. Where is he? Where is he? He's in there. Come here. No, that's not what you want, is it? Right, super low. No. All right, we'll take the win. We'll take the win. Too many thoughts on my mind. I can't can't sleep at night, so I just keep writing. I don't need no help, I don't need opinions, so don't waste my time then. I just been living online, my city don't show me no loving, that's fine. Fuck local radio stations, I got more plays than all of these rappers combined. I'm going again, I've been going in, I'm fed up with so many things. I gotta just let it all out, I'm talking about the shit they've been talking about. Telling me I should do this, telling me I should do that. Telling me things about rap, talking the truth and that stab in my back that will knock me off track. No, too many things have been building, been hard to deal with, I just been drinking. Remember my moves in the past, I'm wondering what was I thinking. Lately I'm living in fear, wondering what if the end is so near. All of this shit going on, the shootings are strong, one shot to the head and I'm gone. I'm losing control but I can't let it go, cause I'm trying to get more and I've been in the moment. I've been in the zone and I'm moving alone, I don't pick up the phone when my family call. I've been doing it wrong and I don't know what's happening. Trying to get what I've just been imagining, getting close and I've just been examining all of the fake shit the game has been. From a town where most of the people are so close-minded. They go into school and they work in a job but they don't even like it. I won't be put in a box, nobody telling me what I should rock. Nobody telling me what I should drop, cause I do what I want and just know I don't stop. Recording till 4 in the morning, they snoring. I'm pouring my soul into every story I'm writing. Why is that doing 10 damage from a centimeter away? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh no. Come on. Gun. Be in here. No, not a fucking campfire. Call that ballin'. Doing this is my calling. Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling.